So YouTube, today I'm gonna make a video on barbecue ribs, and I'm gonna do 3 racks of barbecue ribs. It's simple. I'm gonna cut the video a lot to make it quicker. It's approximately maybe 30 minutes to prep it, to cook it, and then you put it in the oven for another 20 minutes so it can cook the barbecue sauce. If you can look, this is the pan I'm gonna use to put the racks in. This is the barbecue sauce I like to use. You got it. Now I'm gonna take you to the stove where the 3 racks are cooking. Just notice if 3 racks won't be that good into one pot. So I got two there and one here. Now I will grab a little bit of salt. Okay. Pretty cool. You gotta cook it. Cook it, cook it, cook it so it could be nice and soft and tender. We'll be back. As you can see, still a little, it's getting there, still a little hard. A couple more minutes. Here's the other one. Give me a little bit. You want to make them as soft as you can, because ribs are hard if you don't cook them too good. Oh, I'll be back. Well, you see, well, I cooked it a little longer, cooked it about 50 minutes now. As you can see, I got it here. I like to wash it because sometimes I get some the blood, dry blood and stuff like that. So I like to get water and just wash the rib. I'm gonna wash it. I then okay. I wash all 3 ribs, as you can see, all 3 ribs. So now, open the barbecue sauce. And I like to throw a quick layer in the bottom. And I like to cover this. I like to cover it. Love barbecue sauce. That's why I brought two. And I like to cover a nice layer of barbecue sauce. Nice layer. Now, get your barbecue ribs. As you can see, get one container of 2 barbecue ribs. Now, I will grab more barbecue sauce. I will cover it all up with barbecue sauce. Cover it all up. Cover it all up. You know, flip it. Cover it. And once you start baking it, the barbecue sauce will dry up a little bit. barbecue sauce. You see, it's all covered. And I will do the same thing in another pot, in the pan. This time, I will just put a big chunk in the middle, because I'm not really going to use the whole entire pan, so I'm not going to waste barbecue sauce. Put it, put a nice little chunk, and grab the last one, you know, make sure the bottom get enough barbecue sauce. Now, again, I put more on top, put more, put a lot, because like I said, it will dry up in the oven a little bit. Three of them. Put a little more here. Put a little more here. Now I'm gonna place in my oven 350 for maybe about 30 minutes, 20 to 30 minutes. Keep checking it when it hit like 20 minutes. See if it dries up a little bit or you have to put more barbecue sauce on top. Basically, you put it back in the oven and cook it. I will show you the final product once it comes out.
Look at that. Awesome.
YouTube. That is done. Awesome. Nice and soft. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. YouTube, we'll have more videos on cooking. It takes about an hour to do in the house, but people do it outside. But that's how it's done in the oven. I'm gonna put the barbecue sauce, put in the oven, and boom, there you go. Awesome, delicious. Well, like and subscribe. Thanks.